What's up guys, it's JT. We're going to be painting a transparent blue craw with some speckle design. Let's go ahead and get started. Here is the finished blue craw deep diver. Nice little crankbait right here. So you guys can see all those lines pop perfectly. You guys can even see the like little detail there in the blue that we did using the cling wrap. So as you guys can see, that makes a huge difference and adds a lot of cool design on there. So yeah, I'll just flip it around for you guys real quick. There's the bottom, this side, the top, and the other side. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the little video, the little tutorial. Pretty easy to do. You just need some cling wrap, some blue paint, some white paint, and some black paint. So, and then also a Craw stencil. So you can cut those your own or buy them, but it is pretty easy to do. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like the video, subscribe if you're not already. I would really appreciate that if you would do that. Hit that subscribe button and leave me a comment. So yeah, with that being said, I will see you guys next week for another episode of JT Casting.